Here's a quick demo of an improv in G Dorian of the pod HD500x looper function, which is great because you can practice forever and ever with a backing track. So the chord will be, if you want to try it yourself with a looper of your own device, is a G7 to a C9. It's the groove. It's kind of a Carlos Santana Latin groove, okay? And that's the way it goes. Can go forever, so but that's the good things about, like, you can practice your rhythm and your all your lick stuff. Okay, take care, bye. I'm gonna do another video just after this one about showing you some of the lick in the G Dorian. If you want, go for a lesson. I'll do it in French and check it out, and I'll do it in English too as well. Take care, bye.